These guys ran together.
That's good.
Chris owns Ballinster. He's right next door.
He owns it. Family owns
Ballinster.
Oh, so the fact that it's all the, out there?
Yeah.
So if it's all these different legs, different people get a chance to win a leg.
Yeah.
Or whatever. See,
yeah.
You know, sailboat racing, it's like you can be ahead for one little area and you feel like you won.
Yeah.
You know, if you're ahead for this one, you feel like, you know, so everyone feels good about it. Yeah.
Oh, boy.
Wow.
Look
at him out of the water.
No, that's not him. That's the ghost.
Hey, that Baja runs good. That's the yellow.
Yellow one, yeah.
Wow.
Wow. I guess it doesn't take some line to get to Buffalo.